Next question, Julianne Salazar. So, sir, which do you prefer, bond fund or money market fund? Para sa akin, mas gusto ko ang bond fund because it tends to have higher returns. But it doesn't mean na mag-i-invest ka na sa bond fund. Again, the deciding factor is your financial goal, right? So, ang bond fund sa akin kasi, ano siya, low to moderate risk type of investment. So, kung yung financial goal ko is happening siguro 3 to 5 years from today, I would invest my money in a bond fund. Pero pag yung financial goal ko, I plan to reach my financial goal ng 3 years or below, 2 years or below, yan. I would invest the money in a money market fund. Kasi relatively, ang money market fund is very safe. Very low ang return, but it doesn't really go down from my experience. So, in fact, a portion of my emergency fund is in a money market fund. So, meron akong pera na nasa, naka-invest sa money market fund, which is my a portion of my emergency fund. Simply because most of the time, yung returns ng money market fund is higher than the interest rates na binibigay ng isang savings account. So, depende sa goal mo kung saan ka mag-i-invest. But as is, I like bond funds simply because they give better returns. But it doesn't mean that you should invest in a bond fund. If it doesn't fit your financial goals, then wag. So, doon ka mag-invest kung saan nakafit sa financial goal mo. Alright? So, may nakita ako nagpadala na super sticker. Naku, maraming salamat, Israel, sa 49 pesos na super sticker. Alright? So, thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright?